Okay class, today we'll be doing an essay on the Korean War. Get out your books and start writing.
I'm going to make spitballs and spit one of them at the teacher.
Okay. Who decided to make spitballs in the classroom?
That would be me, Mr. Russell.
In that case, go to the principal's office right now.
What? Seriously?
You heard me. Now go.
So Oscar, why are you in my office?
I made spitballs in class and spat one at the teacher.
Oscar, that's not what high schoolers are supposed to be doing, even you know better than that. I'm suspending you for 5 weeks. Now go home while I call your parents.
Good fucking God, Oscar. What the hell is your problem?
Everything is. Is that what you want?
Oscar, you should seriously stop causing such rotten behavior, even making spitballs in class. You were so grounded for 2 months. Go to your room and stay there.
Fine, whatever.